Life expectancy with HIV treatment. Hello folks, Mark Medicals here teaching you about HIV symptoms, HIV testing, the latest on HIV cure news, HIV transmission, and everything about HIV infection. Let us now talk about HIV life expectancy with HIV treatment. Here are your key points to know. 1. The goal of any HIV treatment today is not to cure HIV, but to eliminate HIV to undetectable levels, thereby reducing the chances of progression to the AIDS stage. 2. Life expectancy on HIV treatment has been greatly increased, though this depends on the period when your HIV was or has been diagnosed. 3. For people who had a CD4 count between 200 and 350, and an undetectable viral load 1 year after starting treatment, life expectancy is now similar to that of people in the general population. 4. Today, life expectancy with HIV treatment stands at an average of 71 to 83 years, which is even better than HIV-negative people. 5. With the right treatment, people living with HIV can live normal and disease-free productive lives, just like HIV-negative people. 6. If your response to your HIV treatment has been so far good, expect to live a longer life with HIV. 7. You can increase your HIV life expectancy by avoiding smoking, cutting on alcohol use, and living a healthy lifestyle. 8. In summary, an HIV-positive person has a similar life expectancy to HIV-negative person, provided he or she is diagnosed early, has good access to medical care, and is able to take his HIV treatment very well. If you found this video educative, subscribe to get notified every time we upload a new video. Till then, nice time.